Okay, so I chose the characteristic of motivated because, like, I see myself as a motivated person because I have a fear of being average. Like, I never wanted to be an average person. I always wanted to be one of the smartest, one of the best in the sport. Whatever I tried to do, I wanted to be the best at. So I had to always keep myself motivated, and my family also just kept me motivated.